Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we will be traveling to Lonavala and that too in COVID times. So today is the 10th of October and we have a long pending planned trip to Lonavala. The name of the resort is Data by Della. It is a part of the Della Resorts, very famous in Lonavala. So the story goes like, we had planned this trip a long time back for my birthday, which happened somewhere in March. And due to the entire COVID scare, we could not go that time. Data by Della is a venture by the Della Resorts itself, but it is far away from the main Della Resorts. So it is there actually in the jungle. So how do you travel from the main Della Resorts to the Data by Della Resort is by two modes of transports. First, you will be taken from the Della Resorts to the riverside or the lakeside. By a military themed truck. Yes, so what we did is we parked our car in the Della resort parking, and then we completed all the checking formalities in the reception there. Then we handed over our luggage and we waited for the military themed truck to pick us up. It was a bumpy ride, I should tell you. All the muscles and bones of my body are so sore right now, I can't help it. And till that lake or river, whatever it is, the truck dropped us there. And from there was a boat ride. So car from Mumbai to Della Resorts, from Della Resorts to the lake, we had a military themed truck ride. And from there, a boat ride to this beautiful, glamorous and luxury resort, which we are staying at today. It was a very adventurous and good journey. Just to take care that you have to reach at the Della Resorts by 1 o'clock. And because the trucks do, I guess, one or two rounds, and you have to be there on time in order for the truck to take you here. And no cars can come here, no private vehicles, only the designated Della trucks will take you to this resort. The resort is in midst of the jungle, and everywhere, I'll put some videos here, everywhere surrounding us there are mountains and there is a lush greenery which is surrounding us all the time, lots of oxygen. So I'll take you through the room tour of where I'm staying at this resort for tonight. Let's see.
just woken up. It's 7:30 in the morning, and I'll just take you through the view from my room. Just see how cool is that. We will not now talk about the expenses which you will have to shell out in order to enjoy your day at the Data by Della resort. So first of all, the room charge which we booked via Make My Trip was close to 13k, and this was for March 2020. So because of this whole COVID pandemic, it got postponed and we ended up coming here in October. So that is the room charge. When you check in at the Della resorts, the check-in formalities are done there. There they take 5,000 rupees from you in advance from your credit card, so that whatever you end up spending at the Data, that will be deducted from those 5,000 rupees. So even if there is some amount left, they will return that to you after all the billing and everything is done. So the lunch and the dinner which you will have here will be payable to you. The breakfast is inclusive with the room package. So that is all about the expenses. Next, we will talk about the staff and the hospitality here. So I personally found that the staff is extremely helpful, and they are very polite. They greet you every time they see you. So it is a very pleasing experience. The staff is really good. They are willing to help you. Even if you ask for petty things like toiletries, towels, they will get it to you as soon as possible. So the staff is very good. One important highlight of my stay here was that when we checked in into the room, they sent a hospitality person with us who showed us the room, what are the functions, what are the different switches you need to use, then how to use the bathroom facilities. They have a jacuzzi here. So how to use the jacuzzi, how to use the showers. So that is what I struggle with every time I go to hotels or resorts. So the good thing is here they explained it all to us. What is chargeable, what is not. So everything was pre-explained to us when we entered the room. So that was about the staff. Then coming to the connectivity here is very poor. There is no connectivity. So the network is not there. But the good part is they have a very good Wi-Fi here. So as soon as you enter the room, they will give you the password. They'll connect the Wi-Fi on your phone, and you can use your internet. You can do calls via internet. We also did a video call from here, and the connectivity of Wi-Fi is really good. But if you want network connectivity, that is definitely not there. Then coming to the amenities and everything in the room. So the highlight of the room is that you have two beds. So even if you are a couple in a room, you will each get one like queen size double bed to sleep in. So I felt that was the best part. Another highlight of my stay in this room was the jacuzzi. The jacuzzi is fantastic and you will really love it. Also, the showers, the bathroom entirely is definitely very, very good, and it's worth of your money. So they have all kinds of showers. They have steam here. So you can really, half of my time here was spent in the bathroom. So it is a very good experience. It is really luxury personified. So definitely give it a try. So we have almost ended our stay here. Today is the 11th of October. It is 11:30 a.m. and the checkout is at 12. So from here again, we'll be taking a boat to the other side of the lake. And from there again, the truck will take us to Della Resorts. From there, we will again pick up our car and we will head towards Mumbai. So that is the end of this very beautiful trip of one day, very short trip to the Data by Della Resorts in Lonavala, Maharashtra. Another thing which I want to mention here is, as there is a COVID pandemic which is going on, a lot of care has been taken here in order to not give menus which are handed over from person to person. They took our temperatures and the oxygen sat while entering. So there is a lot of precaution. There is social distancing here. The pool is again available, but not many people were using it. Another point which I'd like to mention is, this is a pet friendly resort, and there are a lot of guests here who have bought their pets. So if you are an animal lover and you have pets, you can definitely get them along with you here. So that is it. That is all I have to say about my beautiful trip here. And bye.